then my father passed away, and I thought, well, I'll start beekeeping. So I went to a sale out at Glenkindy and bought a hive of bees. Cost me £20, which was quite a lot of money in those days. And basically, from there on, just self-taught. So that was about 52 years ago. And I've still got bees. So I get honey every year, so I must be doing something right.